I started the electrical systems technology program as an elective in my building construction program, and I've grown to love how to wire all our lab works. I've learned how to wire up a house in our residential wiring, and now I'm currently in the motors and controls class, so we're starting to learn how to do wire up motors and circuit boards.
I never enjoyed school, and I never saw myself as a college person. When I got out of the military and decided to come back, I didn't know if I was going to even finish my first semester. The instructors here, whether it was the electrical system technology or the building construction technology program, they have all been absolutely excellent. They make it fun to come to class. They're not hard on the students. They're very fair to everybody involved. They push you and they want you to learn, and they're not pushovers themselves, but they've made it an environment that I enjoy coming to. And it's not as structured as the military, but it's not as unstructured as I would say normal civilian life is, because most of these guys have a background, not all of them, but have a background in the military. So they know where I'm coming from. And that makes it a lot easier and a lot more welcoming to veterans like me coming in. I'm very thankful I started my career here, because like I said, I didn't know exactly what it was I wanted to do when I got out of the military. And I knew I wanted to do something with wood, with carpentry, with building, expanding my knowledge and my abilities, even if it was just being able to repair my own floor or build my own deck, which I have done since then. But I've realized that I have a much deeper love for it now that I've moved on from the building construction technology and started the electrical systems program. The entire building trades, it wasn't something I ever thought I would embrace, but I really have.